Invent yourself, and then reinvent yourself. Don't swim in the same slough. Be self-taught. It is your life.
You will be alone with the gods, and the nights will flame with fire. Go all the way. Despite rejection and the worst odds, and it will be better than anything else you can imagine.
Beyond the watch, there are ways out. There is a light somewhere. It may not be much light, but it beats the darkness. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve your turn long after they are gone, and so hold on when there is nothing in you. Your life is your life. Don't let it be clubbed into dank submission. Beware the knowers. They are afraid of what they do not know. Beware those who seek constant crowds, for they are nothing alone. They will attempt to destroy anything that differs from their own. Not being able to create art, they will not understand art, and then they will hate you.
If you are going to try, go all the way. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Rage. Rage. Rage against the dying of the light. Do not go gentle into that good night. Invent yourself. And then reinvent yourself. And stay out of the clutches of mediocrity. Change your tone and shape so often that they can never categorize you.
Go all the way.
Your life is your life. Know it while you have it.